everybody. I'm Hannah Storm. Coming up, I go face-to-face with Hall of Famer Jim Kelly on his battle with cancer and his fight to get his nephew drafted. The Wizards last night, it's unbelievable. Like, they walk into Boston and all of a sudden they can't play basketball. What the Celtics had been looking for with Isaiah Thomas, not being able to score. I thought that Al Horford, he had 19 points. Yes. He had 9 assists, 6 rebounds. We have to mention him. The fact that IT had 9 assists.
9 straight times the home team has won. And in this series, it's been dramatic.
Like, and then factor in, what about these crazy streaks that we've been seeing?
26 Golden State, right, against the Nets. It shouldn't happen, particularly
right.
In a
get one game
and be competitive, maybe. In a,
you've studied this, right?
And 32-4 against the East since LeBron came back to Cleveland. There's been no other stretch in modern basketball from the early 80s with all these great teams that we've had that put together these dominant runs. No team has dominated their own conference in the postseason the way that the Cavs have for the last 3 years.
I don't know if that says more about them or more about the conference.
About the East. It says a lot about the Cavs, but I don't necessarily think right now. To do this against their own conference in the playoffs, 32-4, over 90%. That's pretty ridiculous.
Stick around. Right. We're going to talk more hoops, but we have Barry waiting patiently by, rocking on. So we'll see you in a bit, Tim. Let's hope we get some game sevens in the NBA, right? Barry, meanwhile, we got him Caps Penguins. Would you get us started with this one, this heartbreak for D.C.?
Well, I certainly will. The Washington Capitals have to win this game.
Be wondering. All right, so let's take a look at the Oilers and the Ducks.